Hi, I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the Veris KW Meter. So this device that we see laying in front of us here will measure kWh and send a pulse back into the Danfoss System Manager. A little explanation of what we have here. This is for a three-phase application, so I will have three phases, and each CT will connect to an individual phase. Along with the CT being on the phase, I have three potentials here that also have to get hooked to the voltage. They marry up. As we can see, we have a red CT here that goes with the red wire. We have a yellow with the yellow and a black with the black. On the voltage potential, as you can see, there are three fuses, one for each of the legs. These fuses are 1/2 amp slow blow fuses, so they're very easy to be unscrewed to replace them. Each one of these will get connected to the given phase. The wire matches up to that phase. The CTs open up by simply unclipping. They swing open, we put it around the wires, then we simply clip it shut and we're ready to go. There's no polarity to these. In other words, they don't have to be put in one direction or the other. Once they're installed, once the power is connected, we have a green LED light that sits on the top right here. When it starts to blink, we know we have this thing set up correctly. Now, once we have it all set up, we need to make sure that it is set up for the correct pulses to be sent back to the system manager. There is a set of dip switches right here. They go from 1 to 0.5 to 0.25 and on down. But the 0.1 is the typical setting, and that means every kWh will send a pulse back to us. So as this set of CTs collects enough energy or enough amps and volts to create 1 kWh, that will send a pulse from here, and that pulse is sent back to a pulse meter. So Danfoss has a specific pulse meter that is specifically applied to when we're doing pulse outputs of these CTs. It is a polarity sensitive wiring, so you have to make sure that you have your pulses or your wiring for the pulses correct coming back to the module, and I'm just hooked on input number one here. These CTs come in different sizes. This set we see right here is 100 amps. They come as 300 amps, 400 amps, and you can get them in different sizes. So they're sold as different part numbers for the different size CTs. And that's the Hawkeye pulse meter. To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.